You holding that on me?
What are you gonna do?
Hey!
Damn if you don't have balls.
Whoa! Yeah!
Next time, over.
Last night, I was a little bit out of control.
You know I can take all this away from you, right?
Yeah, I know that.
It's the gift.
You think you're so special.
You know, when I went out there, I felt like a regular guy.
Most guys would not have done what you did.
What's that?
It's nothing.
It says here it's a photography contest.
Well, I was thinking if I do end up entering the contest, that I would do the California lighthouses. I really need a ride to get there, and I can't drive.
What if I take you?
What?
I can't believe how patient you have to be to do this.
That's what I love about photography. If you look at it long enough, you get to see what it's really showing you.
I like her too, Charles.
I'll knock if you don't.
No, no. I know what you did. We just don't talk about it ever. Do we, Mom? I should never have listened to you. Why?
Told you to stay out of my business. Even if she doesn't come back, I'm gonna find her.
Charles, you have to go, please.
What are you doing, truck stop?
Leave her alone.